An atom or molecule in its ground state is at its lowest group of energy levels. Absorption of a photon puts the molecule in an excited state, another group of higher energy levels. An excited molecule loses tiny amounts of heat, bringing it to the lowest energy level in the excited state. One possible next step is fluorescence, in which the molecule drops back to the ground state, emitting a photon with less energy than the one absorbed, because of heat loss in the excited state.